On October 2nd, two hot air balloons crashed in one day in New Mexico. One crashed into a power line and one got burned. They had to replace about 4 feet of electrical line.
These photos show the hot air balloon draped over the power lines.
So what is the Balloon Fiesta? The Balloon Fiesta started in 1979. Imagine 54 football fields all put together. That's the size of the Balloon Fiesta's park, 78 acres.